I can assure you I was fine.
I'd like a word with Lieutenant Velli, if I may.
Good afternoon, Miss Rowe.
Lieutenant.
You understand that the young lady is under our care and protection.
Except when she leaves the city, then she's under mine.
Let's be clear. Your religion frowns on socializing with Christian women.
Miss Rowe and I are friends. Or is that something your religion frowns on?
I don't want her misled.
Misled?
You know what I'm talking about.
Don't worry, Dr. Gresham. Her honor is intact.
What does that mean?
This is unacceptable. I won't have it.